No big deal.
No pasa nada.
This time they even stole the little seedlings that
Esta
they
vez se robaron incluso las plantitas que estaban creciendo.
Gideon knew he was ruined.
Y Gedeón se sentía arruinado, triste.
Take the snake away. There was not one little bit of courage amongst them.
No tenían ni siquiera una gota de valentía.
But then,
pero entonces,
while they were cowering in fear,
ellos estaban jugando y trabajando,
just hanging out,
así, divirtiéndose.
Now all three of them were farmers.
Y todos ellos eran granjeros.
Hello, Gideon.
Hola, Gideon.
Hola, Micah.
What is it you farm?
¿Qué es lo que tú estás cultivando?
El sheep.
No.
Te voy a mostrar.
Gideon was a farmer, and he's going to show us what it is that he farms. Ah!
Gideon era un granjero, y él nos va a enseñar qué es lo que le está sembrando.
Hungry! Hungry!
Gideon was a farmer of palm trees.
Gideon.
Now Gideon worked very hard on his crop of palm trees. He and his fellow farmers took very good care of their palm
tree.
Gideon and his two friends began to sneak up on the Midianites. They were very quiet. Midianites were asleep.
Porque las
amalecitas
estaban durmiendo.
And suddenly, Gideon and his two friends
y de repente,
popped their balloons.
Amigos, ¡ah!
And the Midianites were so afraid that they beat themselves.
Dijeron, bueno, nos robaron nuestra palmera.
But we can come back.
Pero podemos hacerla crecer otra vez.
But then,
pero entonces,
Midianites,
los amalecitas,
they attacked again.
Atacaron.